It was announced on Monday that Home and Away actress Cornelia Frances had passed away from cancer. Of course, many tributes flooded in from all over Australia, but it appears Channel 9 had a bit of a slip-up whilst paying homage to the veteran actress. The mistake was spotted by Amanda Keller, current Gold Logie nominee and host of Network 10's The Living Room. The presenter posted a photo of the mistake on Instagram. Channel 9 called the late actress the lovely villain. It seems whoever wrote the captions for the tribute got their I and A placing in the word villain mixed up. Sorry to hear of the passing of Cornelia Frances. I hope she'd get a kick out of CH9's poor spelling, Amanda joked. A villain indeed. During her career in television, Cornelia played a number of villain roles on the likes of The Young Doctors, Sons and Daughters, and most notably on Home and Away. Earlier this year, Cornelia opened up about battling the aftermath of a bladder cancer diagnosis. She remained optimistic at the time, after her cancer spread to her thigh and back. It's a hard road, but we'll get there, she told A Current Affair. I'm feeling fine, albeit what's inside me. The 77-year-old television star's death was announced on Tuesday morning. A Channel 7 statement released to be on Tuesday morning read, Cornelia Frances was a unique person. Her on-screen presence inspired a generation of actors. This gift was coupled with an ability to bring a sense of dignity and presence into each room she entered. Her energy and character will be missed. Want more celebrity, entertainment and lifestyle news? Follow Beyond Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr and Instagram.